Why not? Explosion town. Move your shit. Last train out of Explosion Town. It's real. Except for the fact where I can't. Here's some explosions. Bye! Rage. Off world, please. Oh, what? There's electricity there? Amazing. It's amazing. Now where's this fat ass? You'll see what I mean soon. How far does this drop exactly? Ooh, you're fucked. Oh, okay, I was kinda going for that one. Big fat ass guy!
Great. Where did this megacharged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken.
Lol. Oh god, that is bad. That is so bad. That is so bad. Can I still get back? Okay, that means I can go back to the drop kit. Which means I'm gonna rape his face out now. Where's the drop kit? I hear it. There it is. Okay. Yeah!
Fill him with bullets.
I will! 100 bullets per minute! I think that's... pain! Get a whiplash! Yeah! Points.
Hey, sexy. Come here. Ooh, got some weight on you.
Incoming!
No shit!
Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute. I doubt these savages will wait. Not one of those fusion generators.
What? No, get out! Get out of here. Man, I should be burning and falling! Damn! It really is Explosion Town, isn't it? Go now, please! We are on the outgoing.
Hostiles manning that grind wheel. If he gets that thing.
I don't think he will. Everything is falling apart.
Can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You want to come do it? Fine. I do not speak train.
Because Bulletstorm is coming after you! Great, fucked!
Our next appointment's arrived. You up for the fight? I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back, Ishii.
I'm not back. I expected him to say. Man, these bitches are pumping me with lead! Come on, yeah! That destroyed that. Big ass wheel is the biggest wheel. Okay, so that thing is huge, just saying. I see what you did there, Gray. You're a clever man. Oh, hey, I didn't see you. And my aim might be a little sketchy because I have a casket on my hand since I had a little skiing accident, and yeah. Long story short, I did stuff. No, but I face planted for like 3 meters, and 3 meters is around 9 feet, I think. So face planting from that height kind of hurts. Just saying. And I don't know what happened to my hand. Just in a casket. I was told the bone was like cracked and stuff, but it wasn't. These things are annoying. What's still stuck? Take cover. Where? Explain. There is no cover. And there's like 5 helicopters. See, there is no fucking cover. Just this little piece of shit. Which doesn't help. I just get raped. Oh shit. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? I am trying. There we go. Yes, you are. Cause you never used them badass goggles you got around your neck. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah! It's called slowing them wheels down. Goodbye. I will not miss you. Cause you are such a scary guy. Explode, thank you. You explode in the nick of time. Yeah. What to do now? There's stuff. What? Church. There's a boss! Oh well, I'm in the boss. And you're gonna get raped by your own kind of weapon. There, you got a boss.
Hostiles are down, but their train is still pushing us! Wheels back! You got any ideas? Check the goddamn bridge out!
Yeah! There, I hit your brakes. Damn. Oh, it's definitely pissed. So let me check on something here. Okay. Okay, it's done loading. Let me just get back to my controller. There, I sat down.
Ishii, you okay?
Alive. I know my ass cheeks have bones that can be broken.
It's Clyde. This thing is holding on by an ass hair.
Ass hair? Ew!
Bridge cable. Looks sturdy enough.
Can you jump that far?
To find out.
Damn. That's gotta hurt. If you ever had a rope burn like I have, some good and it hurts. Deity somewhere wants to see us pull out of this. So we got this gun all pimped out. There's not much we can do with this gun anymore. Why does it have to drop such epic dramatic lines? Jesus Christ, Ishii. Yes, ugly alert indeed. I think we get our hands on the revolver, mister, now. Okay, so the kick has a pretty good range. Revolver! Yay, I love this gun. So fucking overpowered. Just like that. And like that. Okay, I guess not. Oh. Your body went all over the place. You made a fucking mess in my house. Get out! Don't be in the way. Yeah. Boom! I know I keep shooting them in the ass or that penis.
We're lucky we can patch that bird up and get ourselves a ride out of here. Feeling lucky now?
Yes, the fates have delivered me a spectacular bounty of great fortune.
Damn, your lines are epic. I'll now name you Pablo. There. Why? I don't fucking know, man. Pablo. Or Lewis. So you can be like, I found the cure, Leon! Stab. Too soon?
I've located an exit on the far side of the cavern.
Holy shit, really? I slid farther than you. Yeah.
How are you doing with keeping that logic code from taking over?
I've engaged in an endless struggle to maintain dominance of my own mind, thank you.
Well, try and make jokes, maybe. Use sarcasm. AI can't read it.
Or drop some epic lines, why won't you?
Just saying. Disgusting.
Somebody got fucked. Ammo, please! Yes. Much ammo for this gun, please. I like this gun. Hello, eggs.
Whoa, man. What exactly are we looking at here?
We're looking at a nest.
Well then, let's just hope the mamas hold up in new digs. Only way out of here is through them. Damn that thing!
I didn't even know what I'm doing, just kicking. Just going forward and kicking. And sorry, I think I went quiet there for a second. There. Oh. It's this way. Or not, just give me a giant fall. That means I have to go back, which sucks.
It would be a lie.
It would be a lie. You lied! What? Where do I go? Oh my god, I can't see shit! Let me through! Goddamn eggs! I'm trying, Ishii! Drop an epic line! Please! I missed them. Who would take that much of a time to get out of this cavern? It doesn't take that long.
Come on, fix this thing.
Ammo.
A simple repair.
I give him the airport, okay?
latch on.
I get on now? There we go.
Telling you, hell of a fishing hole down there. Gotta be some big ones down yonder.
You're about to see for yourself. We're too heavy. This vulture's going down.
Don't tell me that shit.
Yeah, that's pretty dangerous monster if I say so myself. Shoot, what? Boom! Major headache right there. That's how Silent Hill ended. The second one. Yes. Not really though. There's Trishka, by the way.
All right. Let it out.
Fine. And I don't think so. Who knows what the water did to your sutures or the robotic shit?
I'm fine.
All right.
Damn.
Take it down. A notch.
Yeah. Let's go.
I think I'm just gonna play a little. I'm gonna finish this chapter and, maybe this chapter. I don't know if I have time for that. Because I kind of have to go, like, soon. We'll see. So I'm going to try to rush this part. Since I've already... I've done this once and seen it once. Done by Total Biscuit. If you know who he is. He's a British guy. And you know how much I love British people. He makes usually videos for World of Warcraft.
Area scan. Multiple hostiles.
Let's get to work.
Run away!
Yeah. No. Oh, there. Come to think of it, this is... If I'm not mistaken, I still am using Rail's gun throughout the whole game. Yo, bruh.
Well, bet we can find a bar someplace. Get some hooch.
If you even look at a bottle, I'm going to skin you alive.
I haven't gone to this one. So, let's see here. Kick.